situation. And I don't have the whole clip. I cut it down. But play Sticking It to Iran Financial War clip.
Now the sanctions are going to be about cutting government revenue. And I think the Iranians think the sanctions are moving into a whole new arena, and therefore that's a problem.
Jay, add to that.
No, I think what we're seeing, and I know there's a lot of fear amongst a lot of people, is that the financial war now on Iran really is in some ways unprecedented. I mean, basically their entire financial system is being cut off from the global economy. And as of the end of this month, there's going to be a European, basically, embargo on all oil sales. And I think there's a concern that you could have like a situation like Japan, you know, going into the Second World War, where you had a full embargo on Japanese oil coming in from Indonesia, and they lashed out with Pearl Harbor. A lot of people forget that this was kind of what happened before the Japanese move. But the amount of the financial pressure on Iran is so intense now.
Mm-hmm. He mentions that essentially we've declared war on their central bank.
Yeah.
He says, and it's an act of war by anybody's definition. But here we are again with an undeclared war done by the president with his assistant, Hillary.
Lucifer.
And it's just astonishing that nobody, you know, that's just the way it goes. Those bastards in Iran, they fucked us. I mean, what did they do? I mean, specifically, besides sit there and you know, weave rugs and shake their fist.
Stop that rug weaving.